Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to show you how to make a crane. So to make a crane, you just need a mechanics box. I just bought this from Amazon. You get it on Flipkart as well. So let's begin. With this you get one paper instruction book. And all these things. So to make a crane, you need two types. I have those. This one. Two rods, one big, one small. And two small like this. And you need this box as well, in which there are screws. And this. So first take this. You have to screw them. Take two screws. Nuts. It's not fitting easy. So after you do this, take this bolt. It's a boy, but it's a Sunday morning, so I activated it. So I felt like posting one video. It will look something like this in a 90 degrees angle. Take another and repeat the same process on the other side as well. You pass the screw, put it here, same thing there is another. So after this is done, take this. And take this close, attach it. Put it over here. So after this is done, it will look something like this, a rectangle shape. After that, take this, just take it. Slide it through. This. And then after that, you could just do this. This is not funny exactly. So now repeat the same process on the others. So after you're done, you can screw over here. As you can see, I told you before, it is over here. Here I've tried the bolt. Here, here. Perfectly. You can do the same thing on the other side as well. Then you can just take So as you saw, I did it on the other side. Now it is almost ready. Now take this thing. Pass it through. Over here. And the next thing we're going to do is take the ball. So now, after this is done, what do we do? After this, not covered here, yeah, but it's covered. as torres de banho e zelçanei. So, as you've done, do the same process over here, here, and here. So, let's do that.